Corporal St. John to Lieutenant Weaver. Come back. St. John to HQ.
Move along, buddy. Move along.
This is Weaver. What can I do for you, Corporal?
Your requisition form says you need mercury. Any idea where I can get it?
Yeah, sure. I should have written that shit down for you. It comes from, Cinnabar. Corey's unit scouted out of mine north of Diamond Lake. Head there, radio me when you arrive.
Yes, sir.
Hey, between you and me, if the colonel isn't around, stop with all the yes, sir, no, sir bullshit, all right? Makes me feel old.
Corporal St. John, is it?
Yes, sir.
Come in. Just enjoying a cup of tea, herbal, courtesy of Lieutenant Whittaker. Would you like to try some? It's very good for the digestion.
No, sir. Thank you, sir. I was just looking for the duty roster.
I have an assignment for you. Men, Corporal. Not that they deserve to be called that. They've taken one of ours. Lieutenant Justine Norwood. Fine officer.
And they have her, so, yes, I will get her back, sir.
With the help of men like you, we're going to take back this world. Dismissed.
St. John, Port Burrell, St. John. You got your ears on, man? Hey, does this thing even work? I don't think it's range.
Taylor, yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Deacon St. John, hey. Nothing. Just checking in on you. I haven't seen you since the old swearing in thing. That was some shit, am I right?
Taylor, you know, I'm kind of busy.
Well, hey, what the hell they got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. Sorry, what are you doing?
Research. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on...
Oh, shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah, working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground, am I right?
Yeah, look... Taylor, I gotta go.
All right, hey, look, man. It's just, I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit, you know.
Taylor, what radio are you on? Are you sure not being monitored?
Oh, shit.
Huh, that's what I thought. Gotta go. St. John out. Lieutenant Weaver, you there? The mine.
Good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits. You're gonna need one.
Ore testing kit. Copy that.
Cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
All right, got it. Testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these shacks? ore testing kit. Yeah. What did he say? Red Rock, Dull Luster, Cinnabar, yeah. All right.
Damn.
Bounty.
Let's see if his pop is working.
Mining pump. They must have had problems with that. Just gotta get in. Okay, here we go. Could make something out of this. Testing. Okay, good. Gotta find more ore.
That's it.
Water's going down. Gotta finish collecting this ore. Get the hell out of here. Cinnabar. Yes, it'll work. see how pure you are. Yeah, almost enough. Here we go, cinnabar. And now I just gotta test. Nice, this'll work. One or two more samples is all I need. Okay, need more ore. Here we go, cinnabar. All right, let's see how pure this is. Come on. You'll do. Just one more. Yep, just pure enough. Elevator shaft. Oh, god damn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago. Beacon in here. Yes, neuro injector. Ooh, that'll do it. Another micro recorder. One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing out here.
Yes, it is. Field note. 2072. We're at Site 69. The... where are we?
The Lost Cabin Mine.
Thank you. The Lost Cabin Mine.
Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John. We got the cinnabar you asked for.
Morosis. Using 10,000 milligrams of ketamine.
Good. I'm almost ready for it.
Reference. Oh. Field notice. 071. Where 6,000 milligrams was barely enough to subdue the Homo sapiens.
We
tracked this subject from its primary habitat and structures on the northern rim of Crater Lake.
Don't be such a stranger.
Visitor center, I believe.
Fuck off.
To this mine.
Currently,
we have no workable theory as to the subject's migratory habits, living patterns, or...
how about why it's so goddamn big? Got any theories about that?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, we do.
Really?
Yeah. Blood tests have shown that Homo sapiens mutans morosis have extremely elevated amounts of anabolic steroids.
Wait, so what? Before they became infected, they were whited out?
Basically, yeah. Not that they were all bodybuilders or athletes taking illegal synthetic androgens. Some probably had naturally high levels. Results the same.
Yeah? What's that?
Corporal Deacon St. John.
What are you going to have?
Hey, you got your ears on, man?
Thanks, gonna be samples created up.
Hey, look. Right out here. What do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man. Sorry. hey, so... word's out of the camp. The trucks are making their way in. Right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no. I don't know anything about it. Why?
No. I don't either. I saw this guy. You know, one of the new recruits acting all suspicious. He writes in it. And out of camp all the time. And so I thought I'd follow him, right? Let's see what the hell he's about.
Ah, god damn it. Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey. Let him handle it. You got that?
Yeah.
That's a good call. Yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later. Out.
Jesus Christ, tell me that.
Copy that. I'll be there as soon as I can. Lieutenant.
Nah, man. Leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Yeah. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
All right. Yeah. Yeah, this is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go? With the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Corporal. That'll be all.
Okay, militia bike. That's gotta be hers.
Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Norwood was seen. He seems pretty fortified, sir. Are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders, Corporal. Garrett out.
Yes, sir. Fucking A.
Listen.
ammo.
Finally, Jesus.
Lieutenant, you in here? Hang on, I'm coming.
How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope. Because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike is still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure, now get going. Go.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's, well, oh, Jesus, it wasn't easy. But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. I'll send a patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out. Colonel, sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took out an entire drifter camp single-handedly?
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure, yeah. Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp, I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
Go, go, go! You gotta move
Corporal.
Your ass!
You Sergeant.
Hell no, you're not! Come on, you gotta work!
Moving! Yes. Sergeant! Sergeant!
Hold on, I got this.
Captain Corey, I'm the cyber sergeant Anderson. All right, Anderson, let's go take care of business. No, he's gotta be here somewhere. Where the hell is he?
That's interesting.
Okay, let's see what's going on here. Oh shit, the wolves. Okay, let's take a look around. How the hell am I gonna get my bounty? Dead coyote, renegade camp. Sons of bitches, you think you can ambush me and get away with it? Nero Beacon. Okay, where is it? Another Nero recorder. Nero injector. Just what the doctor wanted.
The designated site 301. Dead coyote lava cave. Ironically named since we're here inspecting the remains.
Always had trouble concentrating.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, how did it jump species?
Yeah. I mean, we've seen it in cats, dogs, birds, these wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral zoonotic neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies. Just like the hooligan virus. Rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen.
Oh, that's just gross.
And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects. Do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot. 5,488, in fact, depending on who you ask. All of which, cats, rabbits, dogs, horses, cats, possums, foxes, groundhogs, and wolves, can be infected and can spread the virus.
Jesus. What's it mean? For us, I mean.
Look at the musculature on this subject. Swollen and distended, super. means for us, Corporal, is that we should be glad that most mammals are going extinct. Better them than us. Come on, let's get out of here.
Through here. You still got your militia armband? Just gotta go back and turn this in.
I saw him with Captain Curry. Let him in.
Corporal St. John.
Sarge. Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
That's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
St. John! Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, I hear a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay. I won't tell you that. But I am.
God damn it, Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
Highway 97?
Hey, it was daylight, the weather was clear, I didn't see a single freak. But there was this group of men ended up at the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit, I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out.
Taylor. Taylor, God damn it. Stupid kid's gonna get himself killed.
Deacon St. John, Captain Corey. St. John and Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division, yeah, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. If they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes, here. Yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitor's Center. You know where that is?
Yeah. I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
Visitor center. That's gotta be it. I just gotta find some yeast.
Kitchen?
Yeah. Well, that's gotta be in the kitchen.
Shit.
Breakers. Had to be breakers. That couldn't be fucking easy, could it?
That did it.
Yeast. Yeast.
Thank you. So hard. What's this? Here it is. Yes. I hope this is enough.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item on your requisition form, the yeast. There wasn't much.
I'm sure that whatever you have is gonna be fine.
So, just curious, why do you need...
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I gotta go. I'll talk to you when you bring it in. Whitaker out.
Okay.
Would you stop doing that, please?
I'm sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well, I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes. Well, my wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either, ma'am.
My yeast, thank you.
Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. But of course, you are being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Here. Thank you.
You already said that.
I meant for steak.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, Doc. This is Deacon. What can I do for you?
St. John, good. I need you to stop by the infirmary.
Something wrong? You need something?
No, nothing like that. I want to check on that arm.
My arm's fine, Doc.
A burn like that? From a wood stove? It's nothing to play around with. You want la infección? You come see me. That's an order.
All right, Doc. All right, fine. Whatever you say. St. John out.
I'm always hungry, it seems.
St. John, this is Captain Curry. Come in.
Yeah, Captain. I'm here.
I just wanted to let you know that the Colonel gives an informal talk every day at dusk at the staging area where you were sworn in.
Yes, sir.
Now, while these talks are informal, enlisted men and women are expected to attend.
copy that, sir.
Curry out.
Right. Commander who likes to give fireside chat. Hey, Doc.
Come in. Siéntese. Have a seat.
Mm-hmm.
Let's look here. So, who did you ride with back in the day?
I don't know what you're getting at.
No me mientas. Look, Corporal. I spent 20 years in East L.A. patching up bandas de motoristas and every other kind of pandillero. I know the look. And this? No kind of wood stove did this. All right. Keep it clean. It'll heal on its own. Leave a nasty scar. But I want you to come back and see me in a couple of days.
You got it.
Funny thing. When the city burned and the hordes came in, neighborhoods at war for decades all came together. Fought together. Latinos, güeros, chinos, bloods, crips. Didn't matter. Crazy what it takes to bring people together sometimes, no?
Thanks, Doc.